I'm Officer Steven Anderson with the Spokane Police Department. Vehicle theft has long been a problem in our community. However, SPD has taken a number of proactive steps to dramatically decrease those number of vehicle thefts over the last 5 years. Having said that, there are still a number of things you can do to prevent being a victim of vehicle theft. This may seem really obvious, but it's worth repeating. One of the best habits we can get into is making sure we constantly lock our vehicle doors, no matter what neighborhood, no matter where we park. Not just taking the time to lock it, but to make sure that it's actually locked. Also, don't leave anything of potential value in plain sight. When it's cold outside, it's tempting to want to go outside and heat our vehicles ahead of time, go back inside and get warm and drink our coffee. Don't do this. A lot of vehicles are stolen that way. It's kind of hard to believe, but people leave their keys inside their vehicles all the time. This is a bad idea. This is an open invitation to a vehicle thief. Additionally, if you don't have the ability to park inside a garage or a similar closed structure, do your best to park on a street in a well-lit area. SPD patrol officers, as well as proactive units, continuously work to combat vehicle theft. Here, SPD officers on patrol locate a stolen vehicle occupied by two individuals. SPD officers were able to detain the two individuals without incident. The rightful owner was contacted and reunited with their vehicle. You can increase your vehicle's protection by using aftermarket products such as this club device. While these mechanisms don't make it impossible to have your vehicle stolen, it makes it much more difficult, making proactive thieves think twice. Vehicle theft is usually a crime of opportunity. By taking simple steps, you can reduce the likelihood of watching your vehicle right away.
Officer Steven Anderson, Spokane Police Department.